In the next 10 minutes, I'm going to prove to you that it's possible to make a website very easily for your business, blog, or e-commerce website. That's right, folks, this is groundbreaking because it's so easy these days to create a website by creating a template and using drag and drop to customize your website layout to make it look exactly how you want. And you're looking at it right here. You'll see other videos on YouTube demonstrating how to make a website with WordPress, with Shopify, with Squarespace, but I'm going to show you a different and more efficient method if you don't have hours to spend. And stick with me to the end, folks, because I'm going to give you a special bonus that's going to make it even easier to finish your website before you go to sleep tonight. And I won't put that in the description, so you'll just have to watch to the end. You're looking at the final product right here, so let's start making this website in the next 10 minutes. The very first thing you need to do is scroll down. Under this video, there's a description. Click on the link in the description that takes you to our eMediaCoach site. It's our checklist or one-page cheat sheet. Anything that's helpful for you will add to this section here. So just go to this page and click on one of the links to get a free Wix account. Or you can click on that link directly in the description below. But the key is you need to land on this page with the hikers on it. If you don't hit this page here, you're going to be stuck and confused for the rest of this tutorial. So I'll give you a second, click on one of the links in the description and get to this page. Once you've done that, hit start now. Sign up for a new account. Hit sign up. You're going to get a welcome email in your email inbox, but check your spam as well, just in case it ends up there. If it does, right click and mark as not junk because they'll send you some important info in the future. So hit sign up when you're ready. That will take you to this page. Okay, let's do it. Actually, click the skip button down here. We're going to go straight into our dashboard. We want to use Wix ADI. We don't want to use the editor. The ADI is the quickest way to make a website. Enter the type of business that you have, and this works for anyone from a restaurant to a consultancy to a freelancer to a designer, any type of business. Let's just enter something in and go next. You've got a few more options. Click any that are applicable. Add your business name. You can enter your address if you want to, or just skip and do that later. Then you'll be asked to pick a style, and this is a color scheme, so you can change this later, but let's click or select a color scheme for now. Once you've done that, it'll give you a couple of options to choose from. Select one that you like. So let's try this one. This is, of course, changeable in the future. It's nothing set in stone. And there you go. There you have a ready-built template that you can start managing. You can hit the publish button, publish and continue. And you can actually view your website. This is actually currently live to the real world. Now, here is how to customize your website. This is a basic theme or template, but you can customize any one of these modules in the way they all look and function. Under design, you can change the theme. You can change the colors associated with the design. You can change fonts and also different layouts. So let's take this one, for example, this big image. If I click on that, I'll be able to disable the title from showing or show that title. Show a description, or disable that subtitle, and perhaps even edit and replace the image. If I press replace here, you can upload an image from your computer by uploading images by clicking this button here, or you can select a free image from Wix. And what you can do is come in here, search for something related to your business. So let's say it's food, and you can add that and apply. Beautiful, that looks great. Now say you want to change the color of text, just hover over the text, hover over that thing there, and change the color, simple as that. Perfect. Very cool indeed. So you can enable and disable modules like that. You can also add a button, and you can link that button. So you can add a link to anywhere you want, or any page, or any web address that you want. Usually it'll be a page on your website, such as your services. Obviously, this is just an example. Each module that you see here is not set in stone either. You can click on that module, and you can go to designs. You can customize the color, the text settings, and other stuff. And also, here are all the other possible layouts for this particular module. You've got so much option. So let's say we want that grid looking layout there. Boom, done. Now we can click on that and edit the text to anything you want. So as you can see, it's completely customizable. What we're using here is a template and then customizing that template. We can even click the plus icon here and we can add a new module. For example, let's add some photo galleries. Let's go to gallery, photo gallery, and let's add this thing here. Now you can edit that gallery by clicking on that and replacing the media in that particular gallery by dragging and dropping like you see there. You've also got the option to change the layout of things like a contact area. If you click on designs, you'll see a few different options for the layout. So select one that you like. Perfect. Now going back up, if you want to change the look of your header area, click on that and you'll be able to show or hide a logo. So you can edit and replace, click replace, and upload a logo from your computer. That logo will upload, you click done, you click apply, and that gets shown over there. If I click on that area again, I can remove this business name so it doesn't look messy. And importantly, I can also change the layout of this whole header area. So clicking on that, clicking on designs, here are the options I've got. A big logo like that with the menu over here, something like this, or perhaps in the middle. So maybe I'll try that. Very cool. Of course, anytime you want, you can publish and view your website. For finishing touches, I'm going to add a couple of new modules. I might add a clients section. So let's throw that in there. Perfect. And I might also add some testimonials. So let's see. I think this one here looks quite good, so I'll throw that in there. So there we go. We've got a few more modules added to our website. And it looks really, really good. The next thing I need to show you is how to add a new page. Go to Add, add a new page. You can choose from a pre-built template, such as an About page, and you can choose one of the About designs. You can choose from a contact page and one of the contact page layout designs, with a map even potentially, or something like clients that you've worked on. Very, very cool. Just click on that. And that'll add a new page, and that page will appear in this dropdown over here. And if you want to rearrange your menu over here, all you need to do is drag and drop like this. and that will change the layout of your menu as you start adding more pages to your website. So as you can see, it's very easy to make a website, and it doesn't have to take long, or it doesn't need to be complicated. You can edit any new page in the same way you edited the home page by clicking on any particular module, replacing images, selecting or deselecting elements that you want or don't want to appear, or clicking on designs and changing the layout based on all the pre-built options available to you. Now I need to go through an important piece in this video. Right now when you publish, it comes up with a dirty looking URL over here. The reason is you need to upgrade. If you're a real business and you want your website to make money for you, remember, a website is not an expense. It should be a revenue generator. Click on upgrade. You'll see a few different plans. Most of them are in the range of between about 10 and 12 American dollars a month. I recommend this one here, Combo or the Unlimited. This one here displays ads, so it's not ideal. The Combo is good enough for now. It has a low bandwidth and storage, but you may get away with it in the short term. This one you'll get away with in the long term. It's perfect. So if you want, choose one of these. Choose one you're comfortable with based on the features. But I really recommend you go live ASAP, because once you go live, Google will start indexing your URL and your website. Plus, you will have your own domain, so it won't look like this. It will look like this, www.yourbusinessname.com. And it will be professional. You'll be able to use it in all of your marketing material. And again, your website needs to be making you money. It's a revenue generator, not an expense. So I highly recommend you upgrade straight away, because when you go into the Wix dashboard, by clicking here, click on site and go to the site dashboard. And if you scroll down here, you'll see that there's a section that will help you get your own domain, get you found on Google. And these features are really only available to take advantage of once you've got your own business web address. Once you've got that, Google will start indexing your website. For example, accountants in Florida. People will be able to find you, contact you, find your website, contact you via the form, or you can also add your phone number in one of these sections as well. You'll get more business coming to you. But the key is to give Google time to index your website. It doesn't happen overnight. It takes a couple of weeks to happen, if not a month to happen. So you really need to start publishing your site straight away. So there you go. I've given you an instructional video on how to make a website in under 10 minutes. And I bet you didn't think it was as easy or seamless or intuitive as that. And your business will reap the benefits of all of that, regardless if you're a freelancer, a contractor, a business that has a physical storefront, an e-commerce store. Now, like I promised, I was going to give you a bonus at the end of this video. Now, here it is. If you go to the eMediaCoach site that's in the description below, just add a dash bonus to it. Go to that URL. There's going to be a form on that page. If you get stuck with anything to do with building your Wix website, we will build or help you with that. So fill out that form on that page that comes up. I'll set that up later. I haven't got it ready now. But we will personally help you with getting your business up and running so that you can start bringing more customers and more clients. So there you go. How to make a website in under 10 minutes. Please hit the thumbs up. Comment below if you have any questions, and share with your friends.